Hello bulls, hello bears. Look, it's comedy, it's economics. No, it's stock rumors. This is the only channel that will teach you how to invest without being so boring. And today I want to show you how I pick my stocks. If you want to go ahead and buy Tesla, the Chinese version of Tesla, just because it's $2 per share, then you're better off sending your money to me. So I will put a link right here. Click here. Seriously, the number one rule is that you must understand the business you're getting into. You wouldn't buy a random business just because they're selling it cheap, right? If I invest my money in a company that makes devices that allows to communicate with dogs, chances are that I will lose my money. Actually, that sounds like a great idea. Rule number two is that you should invest in companies with a good track record. Otherwise, you will not be able to understand the true value of the company. Just because the name of the company rhymes with an American company doesn't make it a good investment. Besides, the company that's not regulated and you know nothing about could lie in their earnings report. Of course, there are stories of people who have made a lot of money investing in random penny stocks, but that's not investing. That's more like gambling. Rule number three, don't try to get rich quick. Investing is about making good decisions over time. Trying to get rich overnight is like trying to win a boxing match with just one big punch. I try to win a boxing match like that, and look what happened to me. Let me show you how I pick my stocks using the Robinhood app. If you go to the homepage of the Robinhood app, you have some keywords here. This is the popular collections. And if you click on the 100 most popular, you will have a list of the 100 most popular companies within the Robinhood app. And up here, you can sort the companies by, let's say, market cap. So right here, you can see that Apple, it's on top of the list, and the company's worth $1.3 trillion. That is a good sign. It lets you know that it's a really, really successful company. And right under Apple, you have Microsoft here worth $1.2 trillion. So those are good signs. That's something you have to look for, the market cap. And if you go all the way down, you can see a company here that's not even worth $1 million. So it's still popular, but you have to be cautious about it. Another way to sort this list is to click on the tab that says today. This will let you know the percentage change of the day. So this company up here is up today 6%. So that's a good sign, right? And of course you have the analyst ratings. And this is the percentage of analysts that agree that this stock is a buy. So you have here 100%. So 100% of the analysts say that you should buy this stock. But of course, you should make your own research and you shouldn't buy something just because someone else told you to do so. And if you click on any specific stock, like Amazon here, you can go right here where it says expand and go to the chart. So you will know the price action today, the past week, the past month, and so on. And if you're familiar already with the candlesticks chart, you can click here and this will give you the candlesticks so that you can identify the price action on specific time frames. And if you go back, you will have news here concerning this particular stock right here. You will have the analyst ratings, and as you can see, 96% of them agree that you should buy this stock. And something very important that you will see here is the earnings report. Here you will see when is the next earnings report, right? And if they have missed or if they had hit target the past earnings reports. So within the app itself, you will have all the important information that you need to make a good decision. So my bulls and bears, I hope that now you have a better understanding of how to pick stocks. Hopefully you follow the rules and you buy companies that you understand, companies with a good track record, and you don't attempt to get rich quick. Hopefully you found good value in this video. And if you did, smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And bulls and bears, I'll see you in the next one.